some.
Hello guys, I'm gonna show you how to get Dolphin emulator in games for Mac. This is a voiceover, so first you wanna go to Dolphin emulator, the website. And then you're gonna click the first link. Then you're gonna press the download Dolphin for 5.0. And then there's gonna be like options to choose from. I'm on a Mac, so I'm just gonna go with the Mac version. So then once you download, there's gonna be a DMG, and then you're gonna open the DMG. Once it opens, you want to drag out the Dolphin emulator from it. When it's opening, you could click open for it. And then I already got some games for it, but I'll show you how to get more. So you just click browse and, well, you gotta go on, you gotta download the game. It's free, so you could just go to YouTube and then type in what game you want. It's just that you gotta find the link for it. So I was gonna try to search up Luigi's Mansion, but it didn't really work, so since it's like the quick time player, it's really stupid. It only makes it into like one squished thing. So then once it is like I'll just show you when I get the real link. And then, there's this, guy who got me, well, not me, but he made a ISO for the Super Mario Galaxy. And if you're wondering why it sounds so crappy, I just woke up. Then we're gonna check my downloads. Da 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 da. It's the one and only. Okay, so I already had it in my, the folder, everything in this folder, well, every folder in this folder. If it doesn't even open, well, that's Steam. Okay, so then it's right there, but I completely missed it. Oh yeah, and you also need that unarchive free, because once it like downloads, it's going to be a RAR file, and then you're going to double click it, so then it turns into a folder. Then in the folders, there's going to be an ISO. Like, you go into browse, you go onto desktop, and then you find the folder. And once you find the folder, like, you press open, and then it's there. Boom. It works, so yeah. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.